Right, Neil, what have you got to say about that game?
Very happy. Obviously, before the game, if you'd given us a point, we'd definitely taken that. After the performance, maybe could have taken three if we'd been a bit more clinical, but at the end of the day, you're taking a point in the first game of the season in the SPL.
And you really come together as a team today.
That's it. I've obviously had to kind of adapt quite quickly. We've been thrown in pretty much at the last minute, so we've just kind of rolled the sleeves up and got together. I mean, it's going to be a long, tough season, so we're going to have to do that just more than on the first day of the season anyway. So.
And were you quite confident before the game that you would have a performance like that?
You got in confident. I mean, when we played them last season, we more than matched them in the home game at Dens, and obviously when we came down here, we lost two sloppy goals. So you always fancy your chances, but again, if you defend properly, get men behind the ball when they're attacking, and you never know.
And a good performance with yourself and Kyle today as well.
That's it, right? We've kind of had different partnerships over the few games in pre-season. Obviously, big David's come in, his clearance didn't arrive, so I didn't really know what was happening before the game. Man, I didn't name the team before the game on Friday or anything like that, so it was just before the game we found out. But it's just they're quite adapt, whoever comes in, play with.
And last but no means least, the crowd.
Brilliant, unbelievable, great support. To see that, and you don't see that stand behind the goal filled many times down here at Kilmarnock anyway. So it was good to see that. Very noisy as well.